Prophecy. I pray in America in Wednesday night. I see shooting. They pray in Jerusalem. Amen.
Before we go, we have this update for you on the Capitol chaos from earlier today. We have just learned now that four people have died as Trump supporters stormed the building. We learned earlier one woman was shot by the police and she died, but now we're learning that three other people died from medical emergencies. The Senate continues to work at this hour to certify the vote. We'll have the very latest for you tomorrow morning on CBS 2 News This Morning, beginning at 4:30.
Thank you.